Hey, it's actually a pretty nice view. Glad you approve. And as your reward for making it up here, I have a new game for us to play.
Another one? I like games.
Deal with it. This is one I learned in theater class. It's all about improvisation.
I know all the world's a stage and shit, but I'm not an actor.
Really? I see you acting like you're tough all the time in school.
Damn it.
This game involves spying on people from afar. Luckily, we've got some high-tech surveillance equipment right here. Let's fire it up.
That blows.
Well, shit. That was my last quarter. You?
Quarterless.
Damn.
Hey, maybe I can MacGyver something up. I've been told I'm pretty handy.
Oh yeah? Let's see what you got. Rachel really wants to use this viewfinder. I'd love to get it working for her. Rachel's quarter is still trapped in there, waiting to be set free. Huh. Looks like I might be able to pry it open with the right tool.
This whole day is out of order, but in the best possible way. Damn, that's an old tree. Wait, does this sign say butt rot? That is the look of a person who is used to getting what she wants. Wonder what that feels like. I'm thinking about prying open that viewfinder. Got a knife on you?
A knife?
Yeah. My mom took mine.
No. How about a nail file?
I guess you could stab someone with a nail file.
Oh, right.
Sure, let's try it. Dwight Mueller really killed it with this statue of an explorer guy.
Where are all my explorer ladies at, though?
Probably at home, washing laundry and spitting out kids.
Fuck you, Dwight.
This Blackwall guy sure liked founding stuff that was already there. Founders keepers, I guess.
Just a day in the park with Rachel Amber. You know when something kind of amazing is happening, you don't always stop to think about it right away? And then when you do think about it, you start thinking about it a lot. And the more you think about it, the crazier it seems, until pretty soon you're psyching yourself out and then everything turns to shit.
Yeah. Let's not do that today. Damn it. It always looks so easy in the movies. Wonder if I can find something sturdier to use. Rachel's quarter is still trapped in there, waiting to be set free. Totally gonna get you that quarter. Love the confidence. Would love a quarter even more. Looks like this one might actually be working.
I don't want to head down there just yet.
Yuck. Cliche much, AW and BW? I guess nature doesn't quite provide.
Get out of here, woodland creatures. Have some self-respect.
I wonder if I could use this to get the quarter out.
Stealing a dedication plate takes persistence. Prescott power, activate. I don't want to boast, so I'll let you do it for me.
Chloe Price, you are truly the Viewfinder Whisperer. I stand in awe of your powers.
Rachel smells like jasmine. Is she smelling me right now, too? Really should have showered this morning.
All right, here's the game. You find some people for us to spy on, and then you and I will act out what they're saying and thinking.
That's it? I do that in my head during, like, every class.
See? You're a natural. Let's give it a try.
Hey, what do you say we barbecue some squirrels when we're done here?
God, you just have the best ideas.
Loving this guy. What's he thinking right now?
I hope bees don't mistake my shorts for begonia.
I've been pollinated twice this week already.
Sweet beanie.
What do you suppose she's thinking?
Sure, the view's great, but I prefer to look at pictures of nature on a computer.
Ugh, the grass around here is so not green enough.
I cannot wait for the machines to take over.
What's going on with these two?
If you want lunch, you're going to have to learn how to skin your own food like a man.
But I don't know how to skin a bald eagle, Dad.
You don't? What the hell are they teaching you in school?
Wow.
That was dark.
Too dark?
Perfect dark. This is fun. Who's next? Oh, sorry. Didn't mean to hog the viewfinder.
Ooh, jackpot. Commence makeout session in 3, 2, 1.
Nailed it.
Damn, they are really going at it.
Oh, honey. I think we used the vibrating bed for too long. I'm totally seeing double.
Rachel?
Hey, are you all right?
What are we doing?
Excuse me?
Last I checked, you're supposed to be Chloe Price. Yet we've been ditching now for hours, and we haven't even gotten wasted yet. That's got to be against some school ditching rule.
I don't know. I might still be hungover from last night.
Wrong answer. You don't ask a girl out and then not buy her a drink.
They have a bottle of wine. Let's steal it.
Okay. Or we could go try to find a liquor store instead.
No. You shouldn't bring alcohol to a public park if you're not willing to share it with everybody, right? And fuck it. I just want to take something that's not mine. All right. I'm going in. Try to keep up.
Can we help you? Oh my God!
Holy shit! Talk about committing to a performance. Better act fast.
What do we do? Oh, thank God! Please, this girl is in trouble! Go get help!
I need to get these two to focus on Rachel so I can swipe the wine.
What are you waiting for? Go!
I've seen this kind of thing before. This woman clearly has a wound that needs to be sterilized. Do you happen to have any alcohol?
I didn't see a wound.
Look closer. In the meantime, I'll search for the booze.
Hold on. There's something off about this. Are you girls putting us on?
Rachel! Run!
What the hell?
So, maybe your acting could use a little work, but at least you committed to the performance.
No, thanks. You're the one who really worked for it.
Suit yourself. I am excessively sober right now.
Right. Okay. Guess we're leaving now.
Whoa.
Hey, check this out.
What?
Great. It's a pile of trash.
Yeah. An awesome pile of trash.
Let's explore.
You have fun, Chloe. I'm gonna go sit down.
Rachel's been acting kind of standoffish ever since we left the park. What's her deal?
Chloe, I'd really like some space right now.
Okay. Actually, no. I thought we were having a great day together. Why are you acting like this all of a sudden?
I'm not acting like anything. I just want to be left alone right now.
Yeah, I get it. I know I'm not the easiest person to be around. I don't exactly have tons of experience with the whole friendship thing.
Not everything revolves around you, Chloe.
I didn't say it did. I'm just saying I understand.
No, you really don't.
Fuck!
Okay, I still have no idea what's going on with Rachel, but apparently, she gets smashy when she's angry. I can work with that.
Score. Hey, check it out.
I don't always drink beer, but when I do, I prefer drinking it next to an old toilet.
Home run!
Can I see?
Sure.
I asked you to leave me alone.
Are you kidding me? I know you're the school princess and all, with the DA daddy and the perfect grades and all the perfect little Victoria Chases kissing your perfect ass. But seriously, fuck you.
Great. I'm leaving. See you around, Chloe.
You can't leave!
Watch me.
Rachel, wait! Don't go. Why not? Because I don't want to ruin this the way I ruin everything else in my life. And what is this exactly? A real friendship.
I thought Chloe Price doesn't need friends.
I thought so too, before today. I guess it's easier to be alone if you decide it's a choice.
I'm sorry.
For whatever I did or didn't do, today was the best day I've had since my dad died. And I screwed it up somehow. Like I screw everything up, because I'm a fucking screw-up.
Chloe, please. I don't want to be alone anymore. I'm sorry, Chloe. I can't say why, and I know it isn't fair. But I can't be your friend right now.
Can't or don't want to.
Does it matter? I'm really sorry. Goodbye, Chloe.